Hello world from Stellantis North America. Welcome and thank you for joining us. Software is everywhere. It is changing our lives and transformed many industries. Today, we will prove how disruptive the auto sector can be. We are not opening the way for software into the car. We want to reinvent the notion itself of designing, engineering, and operating cars. Our strategy is to disconnect the hardware and the software cycles to create a product that can evolve naturally and regularly. This approach will make the vehicle always fresh, make its value higher, and our customers happier. And of course, we want to own a broader scope of the software value chain. Let's dive into our strategy with our CEO, Carlos Tavares.
Thank you, Yves. Good morning and good afternoon, ladies and gentlemen. Welcome to the Stellantis Software Day. I trust that you and your families are well. Please take care. I deeply appreciate your time and interest in Stellantis. Thank you again for that. Software strategy is one of the key building blocks of Stellantis' overall strategy, together with our EV strategy presented in July to build the most sustainable mobility for our customers. Mobility is changing. Vehicles have become an integral part of the customer's digital life, with software-defined features constantly updated over the year. In alignment with Stellantis' mission, powered by our diversity, we lead the way the world moves. We will present today how Stellantis is now in full execution mode at full speed on its software journey. We are committed to deliver the best experience to our customers with three all-new AI-powered technology platforms to arrive in 2024, with a particular focus on connectivity, with our brand new EE platform with the software features constantly improving over the year, customer experience with a purposeful cockpit and interior with an immersive experience and connection with the digital world supported by AI, and autonomous driving through our AutoDrive platform. And of course, software will also support our EV strategy being deployed over our four physical EV platforms and e-powertrains. Software will further magnify the DNA of our 14 iconic brands, creating a unique experience to each of our customers in the fastest and most cost-efficient way. Software will improve our business model, disconnecting hardware from software cycles and shifting the center of gravity of our business towards Stellantis' extended car park. We have already 12 million connected cars and will reach 34 million in 2030. 6 million OTA updates in 2021. And in 2030, we will update our cars continuously, reaching 400 million updates per year. By 2026, we'll reach 4 billion euros of revenues and 20 billion euros by 2030. This new software business is at high relutive margins, more in line with tech businesses' margins than with traditional automotive margins. And software will support cost savings and avoidance to make Stellantis an even more efficient company. And we'll give an increased value to our customers with higher customization, longer life, higher resale value. More than 30 billion of euros of investments through 2025 to execute software and electrification transformation have been planned. We are on a rolling mode to anticipate the future. Let's see how.
Thank you, Carlos. We now have a clear view of what is at stake. we are talking about a significant growth opportunity at tech industry margins.